Good morning and welcome back to Tuesday's Dead Nation YouTube channel. This is just going to be a quick video. So if you haven't yet liked our channel, please like our channel. Subscribe, click the notification bell to get notified when new content is uploaded. So this is just a quick one. This sump that you see here, some service was done on this car, and the guy bought it at the dealer. The dealer said, no, he doesn't have to worry. The car is servers, they put in new plugs, all that stuff. So yeah, as you can see, it hasn't really been serviced, so they're just doing some service, cleaning the sump. The car had a lot of sludge in. So long story short, don't believe anybody when they say they service the car. Look how black is that oil. Yo, pillage black. And they did an engine flush on this thing and obviously cleaned out everything. The lift wasn't activating because the filters was blocked and all of that stuff. So yeah, again, don't trust anyone, even a dealer, whether it's a small dealer, big dealer. I don't have anything against the dealers, but everybody lies. So yeah, lift bolts was changed. As you can see, that color of the lift bolts, that was sludge that built up. This is the incorrect plugs that they put in the car. And that is the correct ones the guy bought. So this is how his sump looks. Yeah, after basically cleaning, and that's a blocked lift filter, completely blocked with sludge. This is with his new lift bolts in, but look at the color of the cams and stuff. Oh, look at that oil filter. Do you tell me, look at the color of that oil filter. Do you think that was changed?
Mm-hmm.